Praise the Lord. Praise the living Jesus. To this wonderful night, the Lord who is able to do all things will say to you, you are welcome. We bless the name of God for what he did yesterday. We exalt his holy name. And we are very sure that today he will do another wonderful things. We worship his holy name. Holy name, you are welcome in the name of the Lord. I know tonight, heaven is prepared to do a special thing in your life. And I know you will surely testify. God has told me a lot of things that I'm going to say today. I bless the name of God because it's a faithful God. Glory be to his name. You are welcome, you are welcome. Blessed be the name of God. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord. It is well with you in the name of Jesus. The name of God is glorified already. Let us pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, our King of glory, El Shaddai, we bless you. We exalt your name. We give you honor. We give you adoration for what you have been doing in our life and for what you are going to do this morning. Baba, be exalted, O Lord. Be exalted, O Lord. Thank you for the first day till the 12th day. Be you, God. Thank you for the strength. Thank you for those who have been with us from the first day. And thank you because of the people that are joining us today for what you are going to do. Because you are going to grant everybody testimony. Be exalted in the name of Jesus. Be glorified in the name of Jesus. Be exalted in the name of Jesus. Father, I pray for open heaven. For this morning ministration, let there be open heaven. I am your vessel, Lord, fill me. In the name of Jesus. Any sin in my life, in your life, that want to hinder our prayer this morning, oh Lord, have mercy, have mercy, have mercy, have mercy. Mercy, oh Lord, mercy of the Lord, oh Lord, have mercy, oh Lord, have mercy, oh Lord, have mercy. Let the mercy of God speak for you, speak for every one of us. In the name of you, every house, every family, anywhere where this message is going on now, let the presence of God be fed there. Angel of deliverance, manifest there. Manifest, manifest, manifest. Angel of deliverance, manifest. Break the yoke, deliver, liberate. In the name of Jesus. I pray for you, that person. God will wipe away your tears. Today, you will see God in another dimension. I pray for you. God will settle you. God will deliver you. Holy Spirit, you have been doing your work. Father, perfect your work. You are the owner of your work. I am not the owner. You are the one that holds every power, all the glory. So, Lord, take over. Take over. Take us. Renew us. And glorify your name. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen. Praise the Lord. Praise the living Jesus. Hallelujah. You are welcome this morning. I want to appreciate you, everyone, my brother, my sister, pastors, and the pastor, Mrs., everybody that you are connected online. May the Lord bless you in the name of Jesus. You will have testimony. This night vigil, this encounter with God will never be in vain. In your life, it will never be in vain. It will never be in vain. It will never be in vain in the name of Jesus. Battle that enter through the night, let the battle disappear this morning. God will say to you, your joy shall be full. So shall it be. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. We want to worship God now. And I want you to use your hand to make sure you praise him. Clap your hand. Rejoice before the Lord. And he will settle you in the name of Jesus. The song I'm taking this morning, as I told you, is from... I put a lot of songs in this, my books, Deliverance Transformation Prayer. I am taking a song from page 86. And verse 15 to 16. There's a lot of songs from the Bible. And there are some general transformation songs. It's also in this book. For some of you, you can be using them. So the first song, I want you to sing it. He said, oh, that men will praise the Lord for his goodness and for his wonderful works to the children of broken the gate of brass, all the bars of iron is sunder. Oh, that man, praise the Lord. Yeah. Praise the Lord. for his goodness and for his wonderful works to the children of men, to the children of men. For his goodness and for his wonderful work to the children of men, to the children of men. He has broken the gate of brass and called the bars of fire in thunder. He has broken the great of brass and called the bars of fire asunder. I know some of you don't know it. I will sing it again. All that men will praise the Lord for his goodness and for his wonderful works to the children of men. For he has broken the great of bars and called the bars of iron in asunder. Psalm 107, verse 15 to 16. You can open to it. Oh, that man who praise the Lord. Hey. Oh, that man who praise the Lord. For his goodness and for his wonderful work to the children of men, to the children of men. He has broken the gate of brass and called the bars of iron asunder. He has broken the gate of brass and called the bars of iron. Oh, that man who praise the Lord. Oh, yes. Oh, that man who praise the Lord. For his goodness and for his wonderful works to the children of men, to the children of men. He has broken the gate of brass and called up for the iron asunder. And called the brass of iron in thunder. The Lord praising. Praise him, sanctuary, praise him in the firmament of his power. Praise the Lord, praise him in his sanctuary, praise him in the firmament of his power. Praise him the Lord, praise him in his sanctuary, praise him in the sanctuary, praise him. Praise the Lord, praise him in his sanctuary, praise him in the firmament of his power. Praise the Lord, praise him the Lord, praise him in his sanctuary, praise him in the sanctuary of his power. Praise the Lord, praise him in his sanctuary, praise him in the firmament of his power. Oh, Tisha, Papa Tisha, yeah. Oh, Tisha, Papa Tisha, oh, Tom Bawaleru, Papa Tisha, oh, Tisha, Jason Tisha, oh, Tisha, Papa Tisha, oh, Tom Bawaleru. For me, he has done for me, he has done for you, he has done for me what my father cannot do. He has done for me what my father cannot do. He has done for me. He has set me free, he has set me free. He has done for us, he has done for us what no man cannot do. He has done for us. What shall I render? What shall I render? What shall I render to you, Lord? I will praise your name and shout hallelujah. What shall I render to you, O Lord? What shall I render? What shall I render? What shall I render to you, Lord? I will praise your name and shout hallelujah. What shall I render to you? Oh Lord, begin to sing a song of your own. Pick a song of your own. Begin to worship the Lord. If you can pray in tongues, pray in tongues. If you can worship him in spirit, worship him in spirit. If you can sing in your dialect, sing a song. I begin to worship God now, because tonight is a special night. Today is Sunday morning, and the Lord is going to do a miracle in your life. Begin to bless his name. Begin to worship him. Indaraba soto kapakarababa. Yekebo soto. We worship your name, Lord. We bless your name, O Lord. We give you all the honor. We give you all the adoration. We bless and adore you. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Lord of Lords. Thank you, King of Glory. Thank you, El Shaddai. We worship you because you are good, because you are able, because you are a loving Father. Thank you for the deliverance. Thank you for visiting us. Thank you for today. Thank you for what you are going to do. Thank you because you have sent your word to us. Thank you for this hour. Thank you for the transformation. Thank you, Lord, because you are putting the enemy into shame. Thank you for strengthening us for this vigil. We bless you, Lord. It can only be you. Thank you because you have not allowed the power of the enemy to oh, glory be to your name. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Lord, we thank you yesterday. We thank you every day. As we come before you this morning, Father, come and bless us. Come and have your way. Everybody watching online, anybody hearing this message, either in the morning, in the afternoon, in the evening, at anywhere you are hearing it, the Lord will deliver you. In the Kupaka Paraba, the Lord will deliver you. Anywhere the enemy is hiding to attack you, any area the enemy is hiding to attack you, the Lord will expose the enemy. The Lord will expose the enemy. You, that person that you are confused about your life, and you are saying, with all this, my prayer, why this? Tonight, God will remove every reproach, everything bringing question mark to your problem, to your challenge, in the name of Jesus. Every problem this morning, your challenge, your problem, we expire. In the name of Jesus, that your child will not die. She will not die. In the name of Jesus, you will not see the death of your children. Any power that wants you to cry over your children, you will not cry. God will deliver you, deliver your children, deliver you. Any power that is punishing your parents and they transfer the punishment to you, let heaven arise and deliver you. Let the yoke of darkness be broken. Lord, have your way. This morning will come before you. Everybody under the voice of God through me, you will be free. You will be delivered. You will be liberated. Holy Spirit, take over. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. 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 Hallelujah. It is well with you in Jesus' name. We are here this morning for another wonderful moment with the Lord. And as you know, I told you yesterday that if you can wait on God, you can fast. And I know some people did it. And I also sent some prayer points and the teaching of today. So I believe everybody is prepared. And apart from the message, the Lord spoke many things to me, which is about 10 cases here to pray for. Things that God wants to do. And I'm going to say this when we are rounding up. About 10 major things. One of them is that God told me that 7 people will receive instant healing from long-time affliction. Miraculously, instantly. 7 people. God said he wants to remove that affliction, that sickness, that you will see it, the angel of God will prepare the operation. That is one of the things that the Lord told me. But and there are also about 10 other issues that he told me specifically to decree. So make sure you are connected, you are not sleeping, so that you will not miss it. And God, what you have told me you will do today, Lord, do it in your power. Settle your people in the name of Jesus. So shall it be. In Jesus' name we pray. This morning, our topic is bondage of spirit spouses. Deliverance from the bondage of spirit spouses. Deliverance from the bondage of spirit spouses. That is what we shall be considering this morning. Deliverance from the bondage of spirit spouses. The Lord God Almighty will break every yoke of the enemy in our life in Jesus' name. Nahum 13. He said, thus says the Lord, though they be quiet and likewise many, yet thus shall they be cut down. When it shall pass through, I have afflicted thee, I will afflict thee no more. For now, I will break his yoke from off thee and burst thy bonds in sunder. Amen. That is the word of God. Also, in the book of Isaiah chapter 9, I love this place. It is very key. Is very, very important and powerful in when we are dealing with strong man of darkness or spirit spouses. Isaiah 49, verse 24 to 26. It says, shall the prey be taken from the mighty, or the lawful captive delivered? But thus says the Lord, even the captives of the mighty shall be taken away, and the prey of the terrible shall be delivered. For I will contend with him that contendeth with thee. And I, God, will feed them that oppress thee with their own flesh. And they shall be drunken with their own blood. As with sweet wine. And all flesh shall know that I, the Lord, am thy Savior and thy Redeemer, the mighty one of Jacob. The mighty one of Jacob. The mighty one of Jacob. Amen. So, when we talk of spirit spouses, it's a serious thing that is affecting a lot of people, affecting homes, affecting families, affecting youths, affecting the old, affecting men and women. So, another major cause of marital failure, either for the single or the married, is the issue of spirit spouses, spirit children, and partner. Spirit spouses are demons that take sexual and marital advantage over their victim in the realm of the spirit, which may sometimes manifest in the dream and also physically. So many people, they will begin to wonder, all this spirit husband, all this spirit wife, all these spirit children, why does God have it? How will I know that I have it? What is the operation? How is it affecting? If you are born again, but all these things are supposed to absorb. But let me tell you, the activity of spirit powers is very, very real. They are very stubborn. If you don't take time to break it and destroy their covenant and their yoke, in fact, they will be tormenting the life of the victim, maritally, financially, a lot of things, a lot of cases, a lot of issues. I want to share a case of somebody with you. There was a sister, she was born again, but during the time that her mother, she's looking for a fruit of the womb, anytime the mother conceived, she will have miscarriage. Anytime. And because of the way of things then, she did not know God. She now went to a native doctor, somebody who used to worship river goddess, Yeyosu. And he said, those people used to serve herbs and when they were man, all those things, that I don't want to have miscarriage again. Please, what can I do? And she was told, she was given some cowries and some fetish thing, that immediately you conceive, put it under the pillow till you deliver. Make sure that the thing should not miss under your pillow. Even though when you travel, take it along and put it under your pillow. And she collected it, just something small like that, and she just put it under her pillow, and she delivered. She did not experience any miscarriage. And lo and behold, when she delivered, the baby she delivered, there is a mark in her body. And this doctor grew up serving the Lord, but there was an invisible mark in her body, like a tattoo, but from birth. And from childhood, this girl will always be dreaming, even though from primary school, seeing herself inside river, seeing somebody calling her my wife and this and that, and she grew up to be like that. And from that, when she got to INC, so that's where we met, she started having a lot of trouble, a lot of bad dreams, sickness, affliction, the spirit spouse will come. She started wondering, how come this affliction in my life? I'm a child of God, I'm a virgin, I've not been exposed, I've been going to church, how come? That is why I said, even though a child of God, if you don't pray, sometimes it can affect you. Praise the Lord. That's why I used to tell people that the people that need deliverance, they are the children of God, born again. If you are not born again, you don't need deliverance. What you need first is salvation. It is after you are born again, that you need deliverance, that you need to settle something with the blood of Jesus. That's why the Bible says, work out your salvation with trembling and fear. So, when this is the prayer, fasting and prayer, and in one of the encounters, I was organizing a deliverance school then, and she joined. And during the time when we finished, everybody must go through deliverance for the deliverer. And she was there. In fact, what God revealed, our deliverance took almost a month, a week, every day. It was a serious scenario. And it along the process, we started praying, Lord, reveal, reveal. And God revealed to her. She dreamt, she saw herself, she dreamt all about the history, how the mother, took her from the water, river goddess. The moment the water put that thing under her pillow, there is a covenant, it's a sign, it's a token that she's married to a spiritual spouse. And the grandmother who took the mother to those native doctor, the grandmother has died. So in one of the revelations, she saw herself, she saw the grandmother who has died and with the mother, telling her that, look, for your life, for your pregnancy to be sustained, we gave you a marriage in the realm of the spirit to this man, and that is your husband. And that is how God exposed everything. And by the power of God, she was delivered. And during deliverance, it was a terrible thing. But one remarkable thing happened. It's likely the sister is even watching. Glory be to God. The mark that she was born with from birth, everything disappeared. Everything. I'm telling you, everything. She came back the second day and said, the mark that she was born with disappeared. And not only that, she saw herself in a dream again, and the spirit power said, no, no more. We have dissolved the marriage. And I'm then after that, God said to her maritally. Before that, and when she, whenever she's in a relationship, the spirit husband will go and appear to the spouse, to the suitor, that if you try it with my wife, I will deal with you, and they will run away. But after the deliverance, God said to her, no more attack. And on the day of her wedding, I was there. On the night after the wedding, the spirit was saying, hey, we want you not to marry, you married. And they told her, you will never have a child, you will never. And they brought out the fruit, they smashed it, they said, these are the children in your womb, that everything has been destroyed, that they were hungry. But to the glory, I told her, believe the word of God. And by the power of the Holy Ghost, we prayed for her. I'm telling you, she has given birth to as many children as she wants, both boys and girls. The plan of me did not prevail. I pray for you, that sister. I pray for you, that brother. In any way that spirit force has been afflicting you maritally, let the Lord deliver you, deliver you, deliver you, deliver your children. To your health, to your marriage, by the mercy of God, let God break that covenant. Let God break that you in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. What are the signs, implication of spirit spouse and children in the life of somebody? Number one, when there is prevalent sexual related dreams, having actual sex, all related naked seeing, some people when they are having it, they will be seeing the opposite sex, they will not see the face. Some they will be seeing animal, some they will be seeing the same thing. Some people, they will use the image of their partner. They will use the image of their relative. Some will even see their father or their mother having issue with them. These are the operations of spirit spouses. As many that we see experiencing this, let God deliver you. And many children of God, they're having all this, but they can't say it. Because they will be looking at me. How can me, a pastor? How can me, a pastor's wife? How can me, a choir leader? How can me, after this, and I'll be sharing all this? Any hidden thing in your life, connected to spiritual, spirit spouse, spiritual children, let God break the yoke, let God deliver you, let God remove every trace, any covenant your ancestors have made with any deity, and they have constituted a strong oath, strong man, spirit spouse in your life, let the covenant break this morning by the blood of Jesus. Another implications of existence of spirit spouses is this: contracting marriage in the dream. Some people, They are getting married, they are celebrating marriage ceremony with somebody known or somebody they don't know. Or they just discovered that they are getting married in the dream with no, they will not see their partner. These are the examples. Giving birth or raising children in the dream. These are examples of attack of spiritual bondage with spirit spouses. Having sexual affair in a sleep or half sleep state. In a sleep or half sleep state. But not in the dream, with strange presence of opposite sex. Some people, their sexual harassment is not in the dream. It will be as if it's not in the dream, but when they are sleeping alone, it will be as somebody came in and slept with them and had sexual affair with them, they will be feeling it, they will know. And some people, when they are asleep, some people, when they are half asleep, but today, God will turn your body to fire in the name of Jesus. I remember when I was pastoring in Akwa Ibom State, I met one woman of God. This was her situation. She was fervent for the Lord, but the spirit force tormented her, did not allow her to marry. She married, the marriage will break, and many other things like that. In fact, she was tormented by this spirit power that she had anemia. And she had done first operation, the second one. But after we prayed this prayer that we are praying this morning, she dreamt. She saw the fire burnt the spirit's spouse, the body, burnt half of the body with the clothes. And the spirit of man said, look, the fire you are calling on me is too much. And that was, and said, I release you from today. And that was how God delivered this woman. I pray for you. Any torment of spirit spouse making you not to enjoy your marriage, enjoy your health, enjoy your life, enjoy the good things of life, tormenting you in the dream and in the physical, let the Lord deliver you. In the name of Jesus. Some people, when they are victim of spirit spouse, they are having excruciating menstrual pain. Some, even though when they are married, they hate sex. And some, they become too promiscuous. They have abnormal sexual appetite. Either it's too high or low or nothing at all, so that devil can destroy them. Then, appearance of an unknown man or woman in the physical or trans level state, telling you that you are his wife or husband. Some people, I've seen a lot of people coming to tell me, Pastor, in my dream, I will just be going in the street, somebody will just come and meet me, I'm your husband, I'm your wife. And they will begin to wonder, this spirit spell, they used to appear like that to tell people this. I pray God will separation physically, spiritually. You see some people, for no tangible reason, they will not marry. When it's time for them to marry, they will not marry. And when it's getting out, they will not be praying. They will not be praying. Any power that is bringing wrong notion to your life maritally, even though some men, they just say, I'm not interested in marriage. Some women, I'm not interested. But when their eyes is going to be open, it will be too late for them. Today, I break that yoke in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Evil thought of prostitution is another bondage. Constant marital failure, cheating, disappointment, unnecessary quarreling and unsettled home. These are some of the activities of spirit spouse. And many people, if at all cause they got married with the bondage, if they don't pray, there's possibility that they'll be going through hard time, financial problem, business failure, and confusion. What I mean is that you see some people, if a man married a woman with spirit spouse, if that man did not pray very well, number one, the spirit's husband will be affecting this physical husband. How? They will be affecting his finance, affecting his work, affecting his glory. In fact, I've seen a situation where spirit husband used to kill physical husband. When some spirit husband, they are more dangerous and more stubborn and delicate than each other. I decree you, that sister, you, that woman, any activity of spirit spouse that is punishing your husband, role reversal. That until you bring money home, your husband will know it. Your husband is making it before, but since you marry, you have been seeing some sign. I decree today, let God break the yoke. And some men also, if they are spiritual, if they don't pray very well, it's in the physical world. Also, people with the bondage of spiritual children, there is tendency of childbearing problem for no major reason. Childbearing problem, infertility, whatever, barrenness or whatever. But today, any yoke of childbearing problem in your life, any serious gynecological problem in your body, let the mighty hand of God adjust it and deliver you in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. There could be spiritual mark and physical mark. There is tendency for difficulty in delivery. Spirit spouses can cause fortune and misfortune to their victim, causing some to be blessed and sometimes making some to lose it mysteriously. In any way, these spirit spouse have been affecting, God will deliver you in the name of Jesus. What are the likely causes of spirit spouses? Number one, cultural background. You can be affected though. You know, the spirit behind shrine, altar and idols and all those things, they used to marry spiritually to anyone in that ancestral line. Any foundation of any shrine, your father's house, your mother's house, from your ancestral line, that is forming a link of spirit husband, marrying men and women spiritually. Today, let God break the yoke, 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 in the name of Jesus. Another means is consulting herbalist or false prophet or native doctor. If you are conducting a witch doctor, a false prophet, or you have been to their church or herbalist, I'm telling you, through this, you can inherit, you can be a victim of spirit spouse, especially those who used to consult false prophet, herbalist, witch doctor before or during conception. They say, use this thing to rub the baby, to do this, and take this charm, take this concussion. It is a thing that many of you did not do, but your mother did it, your father did it. Anything your mother or your father, they have done, and is the one affecting you, is the one putting you in bondage that you don't know anything about. This morning, let God deliver you, let God deliver you, let God in the reading and watching pornography, immoral film can open doors to the bondage of spirit spouse. All form of sexual sins, sexual immorality, fornication, incest, adultery, rape. So this, especially somebody that is possessed, we open door for the activity spirit spouse. Also, people who are born of an occultic parent. If you are born of a parent that is occultic, who is fetish or possessed with witchcraft spirit, with marine spirit, with familiar spirit, most especially a parent with spirit spouse, their offspring can also inherit us this one. Any initiation by blood, by birth, by inheritance from the womb, let God break the yoke. Let God deliver you. Let God set you free in the name of Jesus. Also, involvement in homosexual and lesbianism, sin. Then strong old bond of any soul tie with any of their image. Then direct initiation into it, conscious or unconsciously. May the Lord deliver us. What are the symptoms of people who are victim of this thing? Let me tell you, if somebody is a victim, if the person has not married, it will be affecting the person. But if the person has married, it may be affecting the person, the husband or the wife. And how? Let's see the way this spirit spouse attack people and their family or in any way. Number one, no stable job. Rising and falling will be the order of the day financially. No stable home. Many people will not have stable home. They will be having many problems, there will be manipulation. Some will be having a thought of depression to kill themselves. They will be happy when they wake up. Before they sleep, they will be crying. Some people are beaten, they will be addicted to different vices, to bad practices, alcohol, smoking, and many other things, addiction to masturbation, to pornography, and every other thing. All other sicknesses can be manifested. So, and then they trouble marriage, they trouble destiny. There are many things that spirit powers used to cause. Major one out of them is bad dream. Dream of affliction, dream of failure. And they used to torment, they used to cause affliction. They don't allow stable home. You will see some people, they are married, they don't enjoy their marriage, they don't enjoy their husband, sexually, financially, they are opposite. And they will not be able to find out why. Many people are separated today. Many people, they are divorced today. Not because they want to divorce. Not because a single mother or a single father, or they want to. They make some people to be exhibiting uncontrollable and bad habits. And when many areas. But I pray this morning, the power of God will deliver you in the name of Jesus. Are you a victim? This is the way out. The way out is that you must be genuinely born again. Stop committing sin. Then undergo deliverance. And that is where we are going into deliverance section now. Don't visit false prophet. Hey, if you go and meet Afa, you go and meet false prophet, you go and meet Abali, they will say they will do something for you so that you know. Even though if you don't see them again, they are hiding to destroy your life. It's only the power of Jesus. I am telling you, there's not. We call sometimes the spirit's power. They operate as a strong man, strong woman, agent of darkness. They are so stubborn. Some of them they operate like a beast. Some they operate like a mummy. Some they operate inside the river. Some they operate inside the forest. Some they operate in the sky. Some they operate in the family shrine. Some they operate in an evil water. So what I'm saying is that it is only Jesus. Don't run helter-skelter. By the power in the blood of Jesus, you are free. With the prayer you want to pray for the next 20 minutes, I want to assure you that you will receive your deliverance this morning. You will receive your deliverance. God will break the yoke. God will break the cover. It is because of you that God organized this program. In the Puka Pasata Yaraba, any hidden operation of spirit spouse, any way, the dream you have dreamt in the past, some of you, so it is even possible to be a victim of spirit spouse and you are not aware. It's possible. It's possible. So don't visit false prophets. Don't go and burn candles. Don't go and take bath in the river. Don't perform secret ritual. Don't have sexual affair with a mad person or even with him. If you do all this, you risk the renewal of evil covenant. If you have done that before, the mercy of God will settle you this morning. Don't feel bad for what has happened in the past. Don't feel condemned. Don't have condemnation of heart. No, God has sent me to you to open your eyes, because when you discover, you will recover. And this morning, you will recover. You will recover. Your children will recover. Your husband will recover. Anything you have lost, any wasted year to manipulation of spirit spouses, in the name of Jesus, by the power of resurrection, you will recover in the name of Jesus. I say you will recover. So the yoke will be broken by prayer, by seriousness, by the mercy of God, by the power of the Holy Ghost. So this morning, any affliction, any sickness in your body, any barrenness, any yoke, any stillbirth, any marital problem, any anti-marriage covenant, many of you that you have married in the realm of the spirit and you are giving birth in the realm of the spirit, that is why you are unable to give birth physically. That is why your marriage is not settled physically and you don't know, not that you are wish, not that you know anything. You are asking, how did I get into it? Let me tell you, don't condemn yourself. The Lord will deliver you this morning. The power of God will deliver you. The major thing, make sure you are a child of God. Make sure you have faith. Don't be afraid again. Some of you are afraid of your dream too much. You believe in your dream too much. You don't believe in the word of God. No, believe the word of God. The Bible says, at the name of Jesus, every knee shall bow and every tongue will confess to the glory of God the Father. Now we want to go and pray. We want to go and pray. Amen. Are you ready? Don't be afraid. All the sins you have committed in the past, God has forgiven you. Anything that you are. So now let's begin to ask God for mercy. Say, Lord, whatever I have done, whatever my parents have done, or my ancestors, that has brought me under the bondage of spirit's past, Lord, have mercy upon me this morning. Have mercy. Lord, wash me with your blood. Any legal ground that spirit's past has over my life, let the yoke break. Let the legal ground be destroyed in the name of Jesus. Any spiritual legal ground that spirit spouse has over my life, I am delivered. 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 Oh Lord, have mercy upon me. Oh Lord, deliver me. Oh Lord, have mercy. 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 Pray, make mercy, oh God. Now the deliverance has started. Oh, every generation has seen any sacrifice, any ritual, anything they have done, any dedication to idol, any commitment, any token, anything at all that has taken place in the realm of the spirit against me, that has sold me over to spirit spouse, any price, anything, any covenant, by the mercy of God, any sexual relationship, any fornication, any church, anywhere I've gone, in the name of Jesus, through which I am a victim of the activity. And I don't know, or the one I know, Lord, have mercy. The one from my parents, the one from my generation past, oh Lord, have mercy. Mercy, mercy, mercy. Pray for the mercy of God. Ask God for mercy. Ulua shano me, ulua daddy me, ejeji suma wo me. Blood of Jesus, wash me. Blood of Jesus, cleanse me. Cleanse me, cleanse me. Wash me. Blood of Jesus, wash me. Blood of Jesus. Oh yeah, pray, 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 pray. In Jesus' name we pray. Now stand up, everybody. Stand up. You know, let me tell you something. Deliverance prayer is different from any other prayer. This is a deliverance night. So stand up. Please, I beg you. Even though if all this thing I'm saying concerns you, if it concerns you or not, I don't want to know. The prayer we want to pray is for everybody. And if you know there are some of your friends and relatives that has not joined, tell them to join now. Send them message to join. Call them now. Because the next 20 minutes will be too hot for the devil. It will be. God wants to deliver you. If some of you, when you are praying in your house, the power of God will knock you down. So don't stop the prayer. So be angry with the devil. You are going to pray now. Say, in the name of Jesus, every covenant, every yoke with spirit spouse, knowingly and unknowingly, in my life, in the physical, in the spiritual, in the name of Jesus, break, break by fire, break by fire, break by fire. Oh yeah, break, 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 break. Command it. Napusuto yarababa. Pray it. Oh yeah, pray, 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 pray. Mazuko papa, 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 papa. In the name of Jesus, don't be distracted. Don't be distracted. Pray this prayer. Don't allow anything to distract you. Shout it, shout it. In the name of Jesus. Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, oh yes. Command, 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 command. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Makapori baba basuruka. Mabasutukuri baba basura. Command it, command it, command it. By the power of the Holy Ghost, I am delivered. By the power of God, every covenant, every yoke. In the name of Jesus. Makaposuturikaba. Yes, 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 yes. In Jesus' name we pray. I want you to pray this prayer. Listen, pray this prayer. Say it the way I'm saying it. Say, in the name of Jesus, you that strong man of darkness. Say it. Let everyone hear your voice. Say, you that strong woman of darkness. You that spirit spouse. You that spirit husband. You that spirit wife. Holding me captives. I am no longer your candidate. Hear the word of God as I clap my hand in the name of Jesus. Release me. Die. Oh yeah. Release me. Die. Oh yeah. Release me. Die. Release me. Die. Command in the name of Jesus. Release me. Die. Release me. Die. In the name of Jesus. Command. 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 Say it. Yes. 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 Deliverance session. Holy Ghost. Oh yeah. Move. 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 Yes. By the power of the Holy Ghost. Yes now. Yes now. Oh yeah. 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 Be free. Be free. Be free. Be free. Be free. Be free. Oh yeah. Command it. Release me. Die. Strong man of darkness. Use free spouse. Holding me captive spiritually. In the dream. In the physical. I am no longer your candidate. I am no longer your wife. I am no longer your husband. I am no longer you. Oh yeah, release me. Yeah, release me. Die. Release me. Die. Release me. Die. Oh yeah, release me. Like in the name of Jesus. Pray, 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 pray. By the power of the Holy Ghost. Something is happening. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Pray, 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 pray. Command it, command it, command it. Pray, 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 pray. Decree, decree. In the name of Jesus, any spirit spouse holding me captives, I am not your candidate. I am not your candidate. Release me now. Release me now. Release me now. Release me now. In the name of Jesus. Masakuto riba baba baba sutra. Yesu. Yezuko para baba baba sura. Yezu turi karaba baba baba sura. In the name of Jesus. Makapa sutra. In Jesus' name we pray. In Jesus' name we pray. You are going to pray. Say, activities of spirit spouse in my life. Activities of spirit spouse in my spiritual life. Activities of spirit spouse in my dream. Activity of spirit spouse in my marital destiny. In the name of Jesus, cast fire. Cast fire, be destroyed. Cast fire, be destroyed. Cast fire, be destroyed. Cast fire, command it, command it. Yes, my brother, pray. Pray, 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 pray. Activities of spirit spouse over my marital settlement, over my marital glory, over my fruitfulness, over my finance. In the name of Jesus, oh yeah, be cast fire, cast fire, cast fire, be destroyed. Power of the Holy Ghost. Ma po 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 soto riba. Raka po soto yaraba. Pray, 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 pray. Decree, decree. This is your time. This is your season. In the name of Jesus. Ura baba basenda. In Jesus' name we pray. Want to sing this song? Holy Ghost fire. Set me free. Holy Ghost fire. Holy Ghost fire. Set me free, Holy Ghost fire. Set me free, Holy Ghost fire. Set me free, Holy Ghost. fire. Set me free, oh yeah, set me free, Holy Ghost. Me free, Holy Ghost, set me free, Holy Ghost, set me. Oh yeah, set me free, Holy Ghost. By fire, by thunder. Holy Ghost, 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 set me free, set me free. Holy Ghost, fire, 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 set me free. We are singing. Set me free, Holy Ghost, fire. Set me free, Holy Ghost, fire. Set me free. In Jesus' name we pray. You are going to pray. Say, in the name of Jesus, any marriage covenant, any sexual covenant, any covenant of relationship with you, that spirit spouse in my dream, in my sleep, in my foundation, in my life, in the name of Jesus, as I clap my hand, by the authority in the name of Jesus, break by fire, break by fire, break by fire, oh yeah, break by fire. We are not joking, no. Oh yeah, pray, pray. This is the prayer you will pray that your destiny will be delivered. Break by fire, break by fire, break by fire, break by fire, break, 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 break. Yes, I command you to break now. Oh yeah, break now, break now, break now, break now, break now, break now. In the copaya, yeke posuto rekarababa, yezo to rekarababa baba. In Jesus' name we pray. Say, Holy Ghost fire, locate and destroy the serpent, the python, the beast, the angel of darkness, claiming me as wife. Or as husband, in the name of Jesus, I Holy Ghost fire, oh yeah, consume, locate and destroy anything claiming me to be his wife, to be his husband, in the name of Jesus, I command fire of God, oh yeah, consume the fire of God, 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 consume the command it now, in the name of Jesus, maka puso to yuruku baba baba, yeko puso to rikaraba, fire of God, fire of God, consume the fire of God, consume the fire of God, consume the fire of God. Go, consume them. In Jesus' name we pray. You are going to pray. Say, Holy Ghost fire. Flush every mark. Flush every property. Flush every deposit of the spirit spouse in my body. Any deposit, any mark, any operation of spirit spouse, any evil plantation of spirit spouse in my body. Blood of Jesus. Holy Ghost fire. Flush them out. Flush them out. Flush them out. Flush them out. Consume them. Remove them. Oh yeah, command it. Command it. Anything they are planted in the name of Jesus. Command it. Command it. Command it. Command it. Command it. In the name of Jesus. Every deposit of spirit spouse in your body. Oh yeah, set it on fire. I set it on fire. Burn to ashes. Anything. Any spirit of hatred. Any evil covering. Any veil of darkness. Veil of spirit spouse. Any hand of spirit spouse. Any operation of spirit spouse. Any deposit of spirit spouse. Any attack of spirit spouse. Any arrow of spirit spouse. In my body, causing affliction, causing childbearing problem, causing low sperm count, causing any form of affliction, causing stillbirth, causing any form of yoke, causing delay, causing marital error, causing marital delay in over my children, over my life, over in my body now, causing sickness, causing any form of attack, causing cancer, causing disease. Oh yeah, Holy Ghost fire, flush them out, be removed by fire, be removed by fire. In the name of Jesus, oh yeah, catch fire, want to ask it, catch fire, burn to ashes. Pray, 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 pray. In the kupa kapa. I love the way you are praying. Something is happening. In the name of Jesus, Lord. Mazaturi kapa basuda. Yezuturi kapa papa basuda. In the kupa rapa basuda. In the name of Jesus. Oh yeah, command, 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 command. In Jesus' name we pray. Now this is another prayer point. You are going to pray. Say, in the name of Jesus, every demonic wedding clothes, wedding ring, and shoes, and certificates, and gifts, and picture, and house, and car, and money, and food, and drinks, and sperm, and blood, or spirit spouse in my life. In the name of Jesus, I neutralize you. I set you on fire. In the name of Jesus, cast fire, cast fire, cast fire, cast fire, cast fire, cast fire, cast fire. Oh yeah, command, command. In the capos of the waba, every garment of the spirit spouse, all their crown, all their wedding garment, all their wedding certificate, anything in the copper, all their tokens over my life. Cast fire now, cast fire now. In the name of Jesus, barababa sotura, rababa. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Say, shame The Spirit's power they use to tie glory down, marital glory, financial glory, of the person or of this or of his physical partner or of his parent or of the children. So you are going to pray this prayer. Say, chain of spirit spouse, chain of the strong man of darkness in my life, chain of affliction, chain of embargo, chain of limitation, bondage of embargo in my life, in the name of Jesus, with Holy Ghost anger, by the power of the Holy Ghost, as I clap my hand, break by fire, break by fire, break by fire, oh yeah, break, break, break now, break now, break now. Command, command, my sister, something is happening. God is breaking the yoke in the realm of the spirit. I enter in the realm of the spirit. Now, I lay hands upon you, that sister, you, that man. I am conducting deliverance. Holy Ghost, lay hands on you now. I release you. You'll be praying your prayer. And I'm praying now. Where they are tied you, in the water, in the shrine, in their kingdom, in the spirit, I loose you now. Oh, yeah. Back to see me. Be released, be free, be released, be free, be released, be free, be released, be free. I release you. I break the yoke of bad dream. All the connection they had with you. We are loose now, loose now, loose now, loose now, loose now. By fire, loose, 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 loose. Your marriage is delivered in the name of Jesus. Yes, 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 yes. Holy Spirit, yes. Don't stop that prayer. Don't stop. Don't stop. Pray it. Pray, 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 pray. Yes, 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 yes. Holy Ghost, fire, 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 fire. Holy Ghost, fire upon you, upon your children, in the name of Jesus. Holy Ghost, fire, fire of deliverance. We are four, 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 four. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. In Jesus' name we pray. Say in the name of Jesus. Say every anti. Every curse, anti-marriage curse, anti-marriage, you know, the spirits what they used to cause curses against marriage, marital settlement, any curse and covenant in the realm of the spirit. Some people in the realm of the spirit, there is a covenant, anti-marriage curse, physically and covenant. Just pray the prayer as I'm saying. Say every anti-marriage curse, every anti-marriage covenant affecting my marital glory, physically, in any form. In the name of Jesus, I reject this covenant. I reject this curse. In the name of Jesus, pray, 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 pray. Come on, pray, pray. This prayer is for single and the married. Even though if you are a teenager, if you are still young, pray this prayer as a banking prayer. Every anti-marriage curse, anti-marriage covenant, awaiting me in future, affecting my marriage, affecting my husband. In the name of Jesus, break. In the name of Jesus, break. In the name of Jesus, break. In the name of Jesus, Mazatore Karababasuda. In you, that spirit spouse, you, that spiritual children, connected to my life, wherever you may be, in the name of Jesus, I set you ablaze. Holy Ghost fire, consume them. Fire of God, consume them. Holy Ghost fire, consume them. Fire of God, consume them. I set you ablaze. Oh yeah, be now, be now, be now. Holy Ghost fire, Holy Ghost fire, Holy Ghost fire, Holy Ghost fire, consume them. In the name of Jesus. Makapo soto rekarababa basura, rekapo soto rekababa basura, yezoto rekarababa, indezoto rekarababa basura. Pray, 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 pray. In Jesus' name we pray. You will sing this song. This is the song. Turn me to fire, turn me to fire, turn me to fire, oh Lord, Holy Spirit. Turn me to fire, turn me to fire, turn me to fire, oh Lord, Holy Spirit. Turn me to fire, turn me to fire, turn me to fire, oh Lord, oh yeah. Turn me to fire, oh Lord. Turn me to fire, oh Lord. Turn me to fire, oh Lord. Turn me to fire. Turn me to fire. Oh yeah, command it. Turn me to fire, oh Lord. Turn me to fire, oh Holy Spirit. Turn me to fire. Turn me to fire. Turn me to fire, oh Lord. In the Kabara Baba. In Jesus' name we pray. Say, oh Lord, as from today, in my dream, in my sleep, in the physical, turn me to fire, so that no power of darkness, no witchcraft power, no marine power, no spirit powers will be able to come near me again, will be able to have sex with me again, will be able to dominate my life again. Oh yeah, Holy Ghost fire. Oh yeah, turn my spirit, soul and body to fire. Turn me to fire in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Say, in the name of Jesus, I jump out from their kingdom. I jump out
from their bondage. I jump out, my children, my destiny, my glory, jump out of the bondage of prisoners. I am released by the blood of Jesus. I command my freedom as from today. I command separation. I command separation. I command separation in the name of Jesus. I jump out of the bondage. I am free now. I am free now. I am free now. Yes, pray, 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 pray. In Jesus' name we pray. Say, oh Lord, restore and repair every damage done to any my earthly marriage by the spirit's husband, by the spirit's wife, by the spiritual children, in the name of God. Oh Lord, we restore my glory, restore my marriage. Wherever my husband, my wife, my goodness, my breakthrough is now. Holy Ghost, my health, everything that has been battered, that has been destroyed by this spirit's husband, by this spirit's children, by this spirit's husband, in the name of God. Any stagnation, any separation, any divorce, any limitation, any childbearing problem, any sickness, any affliction, any cancer, any cyst, any blockage of fallopian tube, any loose pancreas in the life of my husband, any affliction that this spirit has caused, oh Lord, heal me, restore, deliver. Oh yeah, as you are praying, your heaven is open. God is answering your prayer. But we shall be the term of call. They have done in my life, in the life of my children, in my business, any embargo, any limitation, any frustration, any affliction they have caused, blood of Jesus, power of God, deliver me, deliver me, deliver me, deliver me, deliver me. Oh Lord, repair, restore, renew, restore, restore, restore. I recover, I recover. In the name of Jesus, let there be restoration, let there be recovery. In the name of Jesus, pray, 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 pray. In the Pupupusura, let there be restoration, let there be recovery. In the name of Jesus, Holy Ghost, oh yeah, restore, deliver me, restore me, in the name of Jesus, set me free, break me through, in the name of Jesus, my breakthrough, my glory, in the name of Jesus, I recover. In Jesus' name we pray. Say, in the name of Jesus, I seal up my deliverance with the blood of Jesus. I seal up my healing. As from today, I decree victory, no more battering, no more affliction. I break the yoke of the strong man of darkness. I break the yoke of spirit's power. I set myself free. I am a child of God. I belong to Jesus. Any spiritual marriage affecting my physical marriage, I separate myself. I break it. I am free in Jesus' name. I want to pray for you now. Begin to say a thunderous amen. Father, in the name of Jesus, by the power of the Holy Ghost, every yoke of spirit's past, every yoke of darkness, every bondage of darkness, every covenant of spirit's past, every yoke of spirit's past, every activity of spirit's past in your life, break now, cast fire, break now, cast fire, break now, cast fire, break, cast fire, break, in the name of Jesus, in your life, in the life of your children, cast fire, cast fire, cast fire, be released, be delivered. In Jesus' name we pray. The Lord set you free. Your prayer will not be in vain. By the mercy you are forgiven, by the mercy you are restored, you will see them no more. In the name of Jesus, begin to experience peace. Your marriage is restored. Your life is restored. Your destiny, your breakthrough come now. Any power, spirit power sitting on your marital destiny and glory, I have ever unseated them. Begin to enjoy your spiritual life. Begin to have a victorious dream. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen. Amen in Jesus' name. Before we pray into our oil and into our water, if I bring your oil and water out now, I want to deliver the 7 to 10 message that the Lord sent to me. Everybody listen. This one God told me. And before I said make mention of it, number one, please be sending your testimonies. And I'll be reading one of them. We read it at least once every day. And I will not mention it. This testimony is from United Kingdom. Say, good evening, sir. I'm reading it verbatim. Good evening, sir. Just wanted to share this testimony with you, sir. I've been having an acute stomach pain for more than 2 weeks. And yesterday evening, it became so bad that I sent a message to my sister. She then invited me to the meeting, that is this VG. And I was so surprised at the end that you specifically pray for a woman with a stomach pain. God has healed me, and I'm no longer experiencing the pain.
Thank God. That's one out of many testimonies. Share your testimony so that devil can be put to shame. Number one, the Lord asked me to pray for somebody. Voice of opposition, evil voice, gbogbo won ataku, that is speaking against you when somebody is about to help you. That is speaking in the dream of your helpers. Any voice, that anytime anybody wants to help you, somebody will just speak to discourage the helper. Today, every voice of opposition against you, against your help, against your business, making your helper somebody that your benefit is in the hand, your reward and award is in the hand, not do anything, or just to take away your benefit. Voice of opposition, I silence them in your life. I silence them. Go, go, attack. Oh, yeah, die, die, die in the name of Jesus. The second one, the Lord asked me to pray for somebody. I wrote it. I had the message in Yoruba language. Eruora, evil load. Any evil load that is not your own. Evil load, Eruora, Tiayeti Bekale. No Tori Kappa sender. For you and your children, oh, you are back to the sender. You will not carry it. It's not for you and your family. Evil load, reject it, reject it, reject it. Say it, man, Kapusana. I'm saying the word of God to you. Any evil load that you are carrying, or they are prepared for you to carry, or for your children, for any member of your family, blood of Jesus, power of Holy Ghost, destroy it, set it ablaze. It's not for you. Evil, honor of evil load, carry your load in the name of Jesus. The third thing the Lord asked me to pray for you, Ogun Akoba, that you will not be implicated. Any power that want to implicate you, any demonic implication, any yoke of people implication, any way they want to implicate you with the word of mouth, in the physical, in the spiritual, I break the yoke in the name of Jesus. Then I had this one. The Lord asked me to tell somebody, Oluwaneke Nsokunwepe, Alai Biko Nishe. Negative dream. You had a terrible dream, and it was so terrifying. The Lord asked me to tell you, that negative dream will not come to pass, will not come to pass, will not come to pass. I cancel it. It is canceled. Any awaiting evil dream, or any evil dream that is already operating in your life, enough is enough this morning. By the power of the Holy Ghost, by the power of resurrection, it's canceled, it's canceled, it's canceled, it's canceled, it's canceled, it's canceled, in the name of Jesus. Also, the Lord asked me to pray, concluded yoke of darkness, concluded bondage, evil and writing, evil plan concerning you and your family is canceled in the name of Jesus. The next one, I wrote them after prayer in this afternoon. Sudden and untimely death, the Lord says, is canceled in your family. Hey, Bible says you will not die but live to declare the words of God. Agreement of death and hell in your life is disannulled. Every agreement of death over your family, every spirit of death that is moving around, looking for somebody to take in your family, the Lord cancel it. You will not die. Your children will not die. The yoke is broken. The Lord deliver you now. Let the power of resurrection deliver you. Deliver you. In the name of Jesus. The Lord said, I should pray. We should pray for Nigeria. Oh Lord, Nigeria is your come and take over. The federal government, the Aso Rock, the Lord say, Aso Rock, Lord, the people that must be there, the right people that must be in that place, Lord, choose them. Lord, take over Nigeria. Deliver Nigeria from evil men. Deliver from Nigeria from the bloody men. Deliver from Nigeria from evil people that want to turn this Nigeria to their control and they are pocketing the glory of everyone. Lord, from the tyranny, from the manipulation, from bad leader, from wicked leader, from manipulation, deliver Nigeria. Deliver Nigeria. You have been doing your work, perfect your work. In the name of Jesus, Holy Spirit, take over. Take over in Jesus' name. Now, the Lord asked me to tell you, say this three times. Say, oh Lord, my Father, intervene in my situation. Say, my Father and my God, intervene in my situation. Intervene, intervene, intervene. In Jesus' name we pray. I pray the Lord will intervene in your matter. On that matter, divine intervention. There shall be breakthrough. There shall be breakthrough. And there will be a divine connection in the name of Jesus. The Lord said, seven people I should pray that they are having a serious affliction, sickness is so terrible. And if God did not deliver them, can take away their life. He says seven of them instantly now. Because it's the enemy that planted it, is the work of the enemy. I want to pray now. Lord, you have spoken to me and I documented and I'm saying your message. I decree either you or any member of your family afflicted with any disease, affliction, any terminal disease in any part of the body, divine operation, divine healing. According to Jeremiah 30:17, he said, I will heal thee of thy wounds, said the Lord, and I will deliver you from thy affliction. I decree, Jeremiah 30:17, any sickness in your body, any witchcraft attack, any witchcraft joke, any affliction in your body, yoke of darkness, jump out, jump out, jump out, receive healing. Holy Ghost, oh yeah, heal them. By the power of God, receive your healing. And Mimima, angel of God, you the host of heaven, go and deliver. And in anywhere you may be, in America, in London, in Nigeria, in Australia, in any part, in UK, in Europe, anywhere you may be, receive healing now. In Jesus' name we pray. Now take your oil, your water, and anything you have there as a prayer request, I want to pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, let the power of God enter into your water, enter into your oil, receive your healing, receive your victory. The mark of Christ is upon you. Even mark is removed. God will empower you to complete the remaining days. You will not be tired. You will not be weary. You will have testimony. So shall it be. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. See you tomorrow. I want to appreciate you. Sorry for the extra 5 minutes. And I pray God will give you extra blessing in the name of Jesus. It is well with you. Invite your friends. Invite everybody to join in this prayer as from tomorrow. If you still need the e-copy of this book, let us know. Send to us so that we can send to you. It is well with you. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the fellowship of Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name. Watch us live for our Sunday service this morning by 10 a.m. It's going to be a glorious service. God bless you. I appreciate you. It is well with you. Amen. Amen.